it's important to take care of nature because a man and the trees and the water are one thing, and then man is the one who takes care. Sometimes the wood talk to me. Sometimes I talk to the wood. Sometimes I can ignore the piece of the wood, not knowing what to do. But when I put it somewhere, every time the wood will talk to me. Do you see me? That's how the wood will communicate. Because it's the wood that show me, or what I show inside the wood. Art is wood. No art without wood. Without trees, no life. We take that wood, we give them life. God has made me, so I'll take care for the nature. This is what God has chosen me, so I'll lead here in the earth.